Hello everyone. In this video, I will explain to you how to set up this LV08. Its operating hash rate can reach about 5 terahashes, which reduces mining difficulty and minimizes the risk of disconnections. After powering it on, the hash rate rises quickly without the need to wait. First, let's look at what it includes. An instruction manual, a power adapter, and the Luckyminer LV08 hosting. All right, now let's get to know the LV08. It has a total of 2 fans for effective heat dissipation. And the one next to it is the display screen, where we can view its operating information. We recommended to place it in a spacious and well-ventilated area. This is the power port. Now, let's power up the miner. On the screen, we can see LuckyC8BD, which is the miner's Wi-Fi name. Once we connect with our phone or computer, we'll enter the miner's interface. Then, I'll demonstrate the setup steps using a computer. Find the miner's network and connect. Once connected, it will automatically switch to the miner's operating interface. Here is its main page. First, set the network by entering our own network. It must be 2.4 GHz. Save, and we'll see a message confirming the save was successful. Then, click on Settings. In the first box, enter the mining pool. Below that, sequentially enter the pool port and wallet address. This section is set by default and does not need to be changed. Fill in the backup mining pool information in the next fields. This section is also set by default and doesn't need to be changed. Set the frequency to 575 and the voltage to 1300. Once all the info is filled in, click Save and it'll show a success message. At this time, click Restart. Look, the miner's screen shows that the restart was successful. There's an IP address here, which we'll use later. Go back to the computer settings. First, connect to the Wi-Fi by selecting the 2.4 GHz network we just entered. Open our browser and input the IP address. Great, we've successfully entered the miner's operating page. The hash rate is now showing 5.9 terahashes, meaning the miner is up and running. On the right, we can see the number of tasks, operation efficiency, and mining difficulty. Below that, there's a hash rate graph. Further down, we'll find the miner's operational information. At the bottom, we can see the current mining pool information and wallet address, along with an overview of the miner. We can also click on Logs to view the miner's logs. Okay, the above is the setting method of Luckyminer LV08. We hope it can help you. Thanks for watching.